ngayon at kailanman. Sumpa ko'y iibigin ka ngayon at kailanman. Hindi ka na mag-iisa ngayon at kailanman. Sa hirap at ginhawa pa, asahang may kasama ka, sinta. Naroroon ako tuwi na maaasahan mo tuwi na ngayon at kailanman. Dahil kaya sa'yo nang maitadhanang ako'y isilang sa mundo upang sa araw-araw siyang makapiling mo, upang ngayon at kailanman ikaw ay mapaglingkuran. Hirang bakit labis ang kitang mahal, pangalawa sa may kapal, higit sa aking buhay. Sa bawat araw pag-ibig ko sa'yo liyag, lalong tumatamis, tumitingkad. Bawat kahapon ay daig nitong bawat ngayon, nadaig ng bawat bukas. Malilimot ka lang kapag ang araw at bituin ay di na matanaw. Kapag tumigil ang daigdig at di na umanaw. Subalit isang araw pa, matapos ang mundo'y magunaw na. Hanggang doon magwawakas, pag-ibig kong sadyang wagas. Ngayon at kailanman, sa bawat araw ang pag-ibig ko sa'yo liyag, lalong tumatamis, tumitingkad. Bawat kahapon ay daig itong bawat ngayon, nadaig ng bawat bukas. Labis kitang mahal, pangalawa sa may kapal, labis kitang mahal ngayon at kailanman, ngayon at kailanman.
Awitin po ni George Canseco. I think una pong ni-record nung 1976 yata, 77. Inawit ni Basil Valdez. Ninenerbiso ko ngayong gabi dahil ang kagaling ho ng mga bisita natin, mga panauwi natin ay talagang mga alas sa pag-awit. Ang nakatutuwa dito, ibang klase ho yung palabas namin, medyo espesyal dahil sila pong tatlo ay pawang masasabi kong hindi na po sila taga dito sa Pilipinas. Yung dalawa po, sa Amerika na po sila nakatira. Palagay ko nagbakasyon lang dito para lumabas sa musikahan. Hindi, loko lang ho. Binisita nilang kanilang mga minamahal sa buhay. At lumabas dito, lumabas dyan, kumita ng konting pesos. Napakaliit naman po pagdating nila sa Amerika. Yung isa naman po ay aalis na patungong London. Sila po ay walang iba kundi ang napakahusay na mga awit na si Bert Nievera. Ayaw niya pong makilalang lolo ni Robin. Isa rin hong napakahusay na mga awit na si Eugene Villaluz. At hindi niyo masyadong kilala siguro yung pangalan bilang isang mga awit, ngunit nakikita natin parati sa telebisyon, sa stage, at ngayon ay alis na nga patungong London si Isay Alvarez. Diyan lang kayo!
Ngayon at kailan ba? How do you keep the music playing? How do you make it last? How do you keep a song from fading too fast? How do you lose yourself to someone and never lose your way? Do you not run out of new things to say? And since we know we're always changing, how could it be the same? And tell me how year after year you're sure your heart will fall apart each time you hear her name. I know the way I feel for you is now or never. The more I love, the more that I'm afraid. I may not see forever, forever. If we can be the best of lovers, yet be the best of friends. If we can try with every day to make it better as it grows. Then I suppose the music never ends. I know the way I feel for you is now or never. The more I love, the more that I'm afraid that in your heart I may not see forever. If we can be the best of lovers, yet be the best of friends. If we can try with every day to make it better as it grows. With any luck, then I suppose. Thank you. for us. Somewhere a place for us. Peace and quiet and open air. Wait for us somewhere. There's a time for us. Someday a time for us. Time together with time to spare. Time to learn. Time to care. Someday, somewhere,
kung isang siraulong hilo at lito sa akin pangina ng piano'y tiklan ay pilit nilaro. Pagkasakaling mayroong tonong bigla na lang uhuspo. Tungkol saan namang kayang awitin para sa'yo, di biro ang gawing suka sa tono. Sampu man aking diksyonaryo kung anong may tiwasto. Basta't isipin di mamapagod ang daming ko sa'yo. Araw ka din nasa isip ka, napapanaginip ka kahit saan magpunta. Araw gabi nalalasing sa tuwa kapag kapiling ka. Araw gabi tayong dalawa. Biruin mong nasabi ko ang nais kong ipahati. Dapat mo lamang mabatid laman itong dibdib. Tila sampung na nga pwede nang matapos kong likain. Ito ang tunay na damdamin, tanggapin at tinggin. Araw gabi, nasa isip ka, napapanaginip ka.
Isay Alvarez.
They say some people long ago were looking for a different tune, one that they could croon as only they can. They only had the rhythm, so they started swaying to and fro. They didn't know just what to use, but this is how the blues really began. This is the way the blues began. They heard the breeze to the trees singing weird melodies, and they call that the start of the blues. And from a jail there came a way of a down-hearted frail, and they call that a part of the blues. Took canoe notes and pushed it through a horn till it was born into a blue note. And then they nursed it, they rehearsed it, and they gave out the news that that old Southland really gave birth to the blues. From a whippoorwill
one and only Bert Nievera.
The one and only Ryan.
Oh my God.
My brother in...
in crime.
In the hair.
I will tell you one more anecdote. We were in this show in Washington, and I brought with me many, many... we were many, many artists, singers in Washington, and I brought with me my placa, one, no? It's my first singing album. Mm-hmm. And then I was going to sell it. So I brought about 10 copies. And then I said... I told one of the stalls there, can you sell this for me? So the girl says, okay, I'll sell it for you. After one intermission, I went back. Sabi ko, meron na ba kayo na tinda? ah, meron akong bumili. Tapos meron dumaan na babae. Sabi, hi, kamusta ho kayo? Bumili ho ako ng album ninyo. Tapos sabi niya, sabi ko sa kanya, ay, salamat ho. Hindi nagdagdagan yung bumili, no? Well, the funny thing was, she says, thank you very much, oh. I like your show, Mr. Nievera. Oh, no! Kala niya so, ako kasi, si Bert Nievera.
Hindi ka kami ng, eh.
Of course, mas gwapo ka kaysa sa akin, no?
Pero huwag mo naman sabihin yun, dahil kahit na totoo, huwag mo sabihin. Definitely.
Bert, what is the difference between performing before an American not non-Filipino audience and a Filipino audience?
It's not too far nowadays. Mga Amerikano, madaling mag-perform sa kanila. They appreciate what you're doing on stage, uh-huh. whatever it is.
That's right.
Singing or you're just dancing. Mm-hmm. They see that you're working hard and they appreciate it. They give you a standing ovation. Madaling-madali. Mm-hmm. But the Filipinos nowadays, after 12 years that I was away, I noticed that they are doing it already. When they appreciate it, they stand for you.
That's great. Bert Nievera as a singer has been there, has been performing, has been performances, very good performances. Is there any other thing that you want to do, that you want to accomplish as an entertainer that you haven't accomplished, that you haven't done? Well, aside from having an apo, Robin.
My dream, I think, right now is to probably get another hit song
here in the Philippines
at this ancient time, mm-hmm. just like you don't have to be beautiful, you know that
guy. Oh nga no, si Tom Jones.
Tom Jones, biro mo at this age, matanda pa sa akin yon.
Oh,
39 lang naman.
Pero ito. Espera.
Aún la nave del olvido no ha partido. Hindi ko na alam ang words.
Oh, pero I remember you. Tinatapon pa niya yung kanya.
Ay, ba yun? Adoro yun.
Adoro pala yun, no? Mali. Can we do this?
It's okay. It's the same writer. Armando Manzanero wrote the same song. Both songs. Isn't it rich? Are we a pair? Me here at last on the ground, you in midair. Where are the clowns? Isn't it bliss? Don't you approve? One who keeps staring around, one who can't move. Where are the clowns? Send in the clowns. Just when I'd stopped opening doors, finally knowing the one that I wanted was yours, making my entrance again with my usual flair, sure of my lines, no one is there. Don't you love farce? My fault, I fear. I thought that you'd want what I want. Sorry, my dear. But where are the clowns? Quick, send in the clowns. Don't bother, they're here. Just when I'd stopped opening doors, finally knowing the one that I wanted was yours, making my entrance again with my usual flair, sure off my lines, no one
is there. Isn't it rich? Isn't it queer? Losing my timing this late in my career. But where are the clowns? There ought to be clowns. Well, maybe next year.
No matter how near you be, you'll never belong to me. But I can dream, can't I? Can't I pretend that I'm lost in the bend of your embrace? For it seems such a
it's a sad affair. There's much disillusion there, but I can dream. Can I adore you, although we are oceans apart? I can't make you open your heart, but I can dream.
Heart is a sad affair. There's much disillusion there, but I can dream. Can't I
adore you, although we are oceans apart?
I can't make you open your heart.
Just met a girl named Maria.
then suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I've found how wonderful a sound can be.
Maria, say it loud, and there's music playing. Say it soft, and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria.
I've just met a girl named Maria, and
Maria,
suddenly that name will
Maria,
never be the same.
Maria,
Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be.
Maria, say it loud, and there's music playing. Say it soft, and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. The most beautiful sound I've ever heard.
Especially thank Bert Nievera, Eugene Villaluz, and Isay Alvarez for being with us tonight. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for being with us tonight and seeing a wonderful show of Balikbayans.
Kiss today goodbye. The sweetness and the sorrow. We did what we had to do. But I can't regret what I did for love. What I did for love. Look, my eyes are dry. The gift was ours to borrow. It's as if we always knew. But I won't forget what I did for love, what I did for love.
Gone as we travel on. Love's what we'll remember.
Kiss today goodbye and point me toward tomorrow. Wish me luck the same.
Love's what we remember.
wish